Makes you wonder why I didn't think of that.
Hard
to alleviate There's a prince eating a Danish, and he's visited by the ghost of his dead father.
Not a ghost, the Phantom! He's the former king who was murdered by the prince's uncle. And the uncle's name is...
Scar! Scar! And he murdered the king. And the prince is in love, but she goes mad, you say?
Right. And how do you solve a problem like Ophelia?
Right, how do you?
The prince says, get thee to a nunnery! And then the nuns hide her, and all of the singing children put on the Nazis!
And these Nazis, are they good guys or bad?
Not sure, but it feels important to get that one right.
Oh, they're back. Stay over here and don't say anything.
The theater! I love it, I love it, I love it!
Shylock, you're just in time. Have a seat, you're just about to start.
I love it!
You haven't even seen it yet.
I know, I'm just happy to be here. I'm very clumsy, I tell ya.
Isn't it illegal to hire a church patron?
He's not a patron. He's producing money to help get the production produced. So we call him, well, we haven't got a name for him yet. All right, everyone, let's take it from the top of the song. Watch and weep, Shakespeare. Watch and weep.
What's that cooking on the griddle? We're talking bacon. It's eggs, it's eggs. Go! Throw some fixings in the middle. So good for eating. It's eggs, it's eggs. Go!
Oh, I see within this fluffy bowl the scrambled nature of my soul. I'm cracking up as I begin to see the bits of me within this shows. Oh, I'm a massive fan.
And it's so unfair that Shakespeare is all the praise and attention and the money.
So much money. When your place on a class all of their own. I like the New York actor. You're hired. Gents, meet your newest castmate, Toby Mellish. Go teach him the song. Where are you going? We still have an entire second act to sort out.
I need to explore some other ideas.
Let's not go through this again. I already told you. This is the idea. Omelette.
And I told you something wasn't feel right about all this. And I just have something I need to work on my own.
Oh, I get it. You want to go see her, don't you? Well, that's not going to happen. Nigel, don't. Stop! Nigel, get back here! That girl. Yoko!
I have
love is a sickness, then find me no cure, for 'tis only love that I know to be pure.
Aww! Then they'll think about it and pray about it.
Yeah!
I'm open!
This much I know.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether to smoulder in the mind, to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles. This is really good tri-mate.
Yep, Robin, Robin, from your entrance.
Oh.
All have two solid flesh shall melt, fall, and resolve itself into a dew.
Frailty, thy name is woman. Get thee to a nunnery.
Hold thy tongue, fair prince.
The lady don't protest too much, methinks.
What the hell?
Nick, your little brother has written something truly amazing.
It's better than Shakespeare.
Is it, Simon?
You wrote something and you didn't even run it by me?
Nick, you gave me all these amazing ideas. I took the ones that actually made sense and wrote something that rings true. Here.
Oh, God!
Nick, don't do that! Please, just listen! It's about a prince, and he's not eating a Danish. He is Danish. And he's full of anguish for a great loss, and he's so depressed, he wants to kill himself, but he can't even make up his own mind about that. And then his true love is forced into religious exile where she probably dies of a broken heart. And then he descends into madness, and he dies. Everyone dies, and the whole stage is covered in bodies and blood. And the rest is silence, and we're all left to die, to sleep perchance, to dream.
All night working on? This has nothing to do with eggs.
Mental twisting! Why don't I collect all these pages and hold on to them? For safekeeping.
Nick, just read it. I really think I'm onto something here.
I am reading, and where's the omelet?
There is no omelet.
What do you mean there is no omelet? There has to be an omelet.
Why?
Because it's called omelet.
Why does it have to be called omelet?
It just does, okay? You have to trust me on this.
He's not hearing me.
Just read him what you wrote.
Why? You won't listen.
I should really take these before this turns ugly.
No! Just read it! Nick, something happened last night, and I made a promise to write what I feel. Well, here it is! Sure as the day follows the night, sure as the sky turns to blue, this much I know, this much is true. Above all else, in whatever you do,
to thine own self be true.
I love it.
It's like goodbye and good advice.
I don't know, but the whole breakfast theme was really strong. Everyone loves breakfast.
Exactly. But there's no ham. There's no eggs. You're completely ignoring the theme.
I'm ignoring the breakfast theme because it's ridiculous.
Oh, so my ideas are wrong. But this whole true to yourself thing is right.
That's not just a lie, it's what I believe.
You are a fool if you think life is as simple as that.
No, I do.
Well, I don't.
This is hopeless.
Nick, you should really listen to him. It just makes your heart what a sore.
Or not?
No.
No?
No, I can't. And deep down, I don't think it feels right to you either.
It must be so great to always be able to do what feels right, because you have no one else to take care of but yourself. And that's why I never wanted to write that sappy brother who carried you from Cornwall story. Because I'm still carrying you, and I'm sick of it!
Well, then, why don't I just get off your back?
Nick! There you are! I've got news! Your show? Omelet? We're not selling any tickets. Because we've sold out! They lined up around the block!
But audiences will be lining up to see.
Told ya!
Tell the theater we're gonna be in for a long run. And you, keep those ideas coming. So what'll it be, guys? Do you want to be in something artistic and meaningful?
We are artists!
I mean, yeah. Do you want to be in a massive hit and actually make some money?
Yeah!
Then let's give the audience what they're hungry for. Omelet the Musical! We're on our way to glory. We'll play for kings and queens. And there and then they'll see the end. We'll justify the means.
Sure as the day follows the night.
Surely we must see this through.
Okay, we'll say so.
Damned if I don't.
Go!
Damned if I do.
You!
Damned if I don't have the luxury to hang all my hope on some simplistic trope like do thine own self.
Do thine own self be true.
You know what he said? He said he was carrying me!
Oh no.
wonderful things, taking all our savings from the money box.
What?
Oh yeah, still trying to figure out how that love poem ends, but what stops us from walking out with him? I think it's because you know, I know. If you ever got in trouble, he would be there on the double just to bail you out. If there's anything you lack, you know he's always got your back. That's what he's all about.
And bacon.
beat it! You gotta cheat it and beat it before you eat it. So beat that egg!
Sky turns to blue. This one. much I know. This much is true. Above all else, in whatever you do, to thine own self be true. Why did I wander so far from the man that the two of you knew I could be? I lost sight of all that matters somehow. I did not see it then, but I see it now. I just didn't think I had it in me, so I made it harder than it had to be. Should've followed my heart, should've listened to you.
Something really original.
And brother, I know just the story we should tell.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shylock Entertainment, Association with Pilgrim Productions, presents the Bottom Brothers in their touching live story.
Hamlet! Hamlet!